Change the battery, what do you do? Quality panel is on the engineering board. Then if you see the bottom, they have one screw here, just a little bit loose. That's it. Then the cover on the cover, then down. You see here, this is the edges here, and you see here, edges here. Yeah. So now you need to open the move the battery. So this is positive, so this is negative here. So positive is left side and negative is right side. Okay, it's coming out. And this is the battery if you change. Before it into the battery. If you CR123A. Yeah, so this is the battery you need to replace. Panasonic CR123. So I'll go to change this battery here. The positive is left side. The negative is right side, so make sure, yeah, should be like this. Then put in the middle, yeah, just push down. Okay, that small edge is here, so you need to put here first, like this, yeah, and in, then push down. Just open the front discover, small this tag. Yeah. And after this, remove the screw inside. You need star screwdriver, small one here, yeah? Like this. Then take out. Okay. As you see, it's a battery is like positive is down, negative is up. Yeah. Then just up, take out. If you forget, for example, then they already mark here positive and negative. Make sure put right side. Yeah. Then you take the same battery CR123. Just take out, pack it, and then. So this is the positive, this is negative, positive, negative, just push in. Okay, so light is on. And put the cover back. First row, bottom, like this. Yeah. This edge is here, so this edge should go in. Like this, and push up, close, cover. Then put the cover back. That's it. That's the way change the door protect back. So what you do, how you open the cover, just this one. This one clip is here, just screw down a little bit, push down, and it's coming out here. So open the screw first. So press this clip. Side and battery coming out. Yeah. And take the new battery. That is a new battery put in. And this thing. And the clip fit, then you put the back, clear back, number one, This is where we change the battery. Okay, now we'll go on the panel, see the faults of the panel.
Okay, now press no. Press the repair pump, see any faults coming. Okay, all fault is clear. So now this is everything normal. Any problem, just let me know in the booth. Thank you very much. Bye.